probably 7-on-7 here, playing some more cat who swims around in his spacesuit trying to solve puzzles because he's part of an underwater prophecy. Yeah, let's get right into the vid. I'm just kidding, guys. What's going on? We are back playing some more Abzu. And Angler. Okay, so we're going to pick up right where we left off in the Squidward's Palace. With all of the random glowing stuff. Yep. Alright. Let us go. And this is the correct way to go, right? Yep, yep. A little hole. Ooh, dang it. Cutscene. Come on. Another great white. Yep, how'd I know? About to say, where's the great white at? Oops. This is sketchy. Giant floating triangles of death. Nope. Are they or not? Don't kill me. I'm not even near it. What the? Okay. All right. Let's go into the. I don't know. Is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? It's like a weird hexagon. And another 5-year loading screen, so I'll bring you right back when this is done. And here we are in some really weird... I'm telling you, look at this. It's like that yellow turns into every other color. It's like a stained white. And that is when I was exploring things, so let's swim by fast. What the heck is this? This game like turned really dark. It was like this happy under the sea game and turned into some underwater Dead Space 3. Nope. And seriously, why do I have a cat in a spacesuit? Cats don't even like water. Okay, that's probably the cheesiest thing I could have said. Interacting? Question mark. Oh, look, it's the great white. Maybe, possibly. Yep. Okay, yes. That is a blue. That would be me. I'm a robot? I am a robot. Okay, you know, here. I think I was about to say I could fit in my oversized second body. Okay, so I'm a... we now have to change the title of this. I am now a robotic cat who swims around in his spacesuit trying to solve underwater puzzles because I'm some sort of underwater prophecy. Like the Illuminati of cats. Not even kidding, what they have with giant. Look at this, it's like the land of Illuminati. Waiting for my door to get busted down. Some weird crap. No. I'm dead. Does it like kill me or just... I feel like if I get hit by too many of these, I'm button just go down and go under. It won't let me do it. And it attacks me again. Oh my gosh, this is terrible. Alright, we're swimming through all of them. Go! Go! Super robotic cat. My gosh. Oh my god. This is terrible. This is terrible. This is a robotic kind of space jet set. Oh man. This is some freaking Tomb of the Mummy stuff going through the all the lasers and oh dang. So we got out with minor injuries. We're going through the big Illuminati Dorito. And there's an even bigger Illuminati Dorito. And a giant, there he is again. What is with this idiot? I swear. Dark. Oh. Oh, I feel like he's done. Oh, yeah, I feel like that was it for him. Oh, and I just got fried. The end. False alarm. Not the end. But, what the hell? Okay. Oh man. Robotic cat does not have his underwater spacesuit now. Oh no! Where's our shark friend? Oh no. Oh, he's alive! He's alive! Resuscitation. Ooh, look at that dolphin kick. We must help him. Or are we about to just, like, cope? Cope him? Cope with the pain? Oh, I think he's gone. Yeah, that's it. Oh, we about to get some payback on these giant electric Doritos. We killed my shark friend. We became friends in episode 2. And you also turned me into a underwater robotic cat without his without a spacesuit. And those are some ugly ass lily pads. I look like a frog. Do I go up? Am I gonna be able to walk for once? Oh my god, is this real? Yo, I'm legit walking. I guess I'm not an underwater space cat. Robotic space cat at that. Yo, wait, is that a... I don't know what that is. Look, it's all my other, my robotic, space cat visuals. Let there be light. Phelps. that's some deep water. This is Atlantis number 2. Okay, I feel like this is gonna have to do with the chains again. I feel like this game is hinting me something. Corn cups. It's like a miniature plesiosaur. Arc reference, if you didn't get that. Alright. Ooh, it's gold. I'm not as worried about stuff eating me now, considering I am a robot. What the hell? Where do I have to go? I see. No. With 360. You should get a walk as fast as you can swim. And the gate is now open. Oh. Okay. Oh, stop. Stop. Why are you being so difficult? Yo, that is a big freaking turtle. What is that? What kind of turtle are you? Okay, so now that, like, all in, like, the hidden temple thingies, they're... Okay, so all like the ancient temples and stuff, they are, what is that? Okay. They're like bringing back like the ancient sea creatures and stuff. Do I have to activate it? What is it then? What am I supposed to do? Wait. Oh, that is it, right? It's a big door. Okay. That's a plesiosaur. Let's go. Can I ride you, plesiosaur? Ellis Mosaur, Ellis Mosaur. You know, I still think you look like a plesiosaur. Not really in my opinion. Start this round. Makes the underwater path underwater. Up there. There it is. Gotta get it. Backflip. I don't even know how to meditate. Oh, this one's cold. No! Is it them carrying the... That is my freeway, sir. You're not allowed to go. Hold on. It's held my shirt. I guess they delete our technology. It's held my shirt. Portal. Thank you. weird delay. Okay, frames. Okay, and we're back in Astroland.
Oh.
Aw, do we have to destroy all these? Oh no, we're gonna destroy all these. Okay. Bruh. Well, kids, that is officially the shortest $20 game I've ever bought in my life. Wow. Well. Although this game was very short, I will say this is probably one of the best visual games I've ever played. Okay. Alright, I just want to say for everybody that's watched these videos, thank you so much for taking your time to just come and watch what I consider probably my boring videos. But I think this game is awesome. I don't know if it's necessarily worth $20, but if you enjoyed this, remember guys, leave a like, and I don't really know what to say. This game is just pretty short. It makes me kind of sad because it was really cool. Yeah. Alright, but I think that's gonna be a wrap. And alright guys, peace out.